Hi children, good morning. Welcome to online classes. Today we are going to learn additions. In the before classes also we have learned additions, but today I will explain read and write some problems. Read and write the answer. Addition. Okay, look at me. Look at me, all of you. How many chocolates for me? It's Vicky's birthday. Jolly gives Vicky box with 3 chocolates. How many chocolates Jolly gives Vicky? 1, 2, 3. Next, Ravi gives Vicky another box with 4 chocolates. First, Jolly gives to Vicky, then after Ravi gives the Vicky. How many chocolates? 1, 2, 3, 4. First, how many gives her? 3 chocolates. Next, 4. Now, how many chocolates does Vicky have altogether? See, first box, 1, 2, 3 chocolates. Plus, second box, 1, 2, 3, 4 chocolates. Total altogether, how many are there? 3 plus 4 equals 7. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many chocolates are there altogether? 7 chocolates. Vicky has 7 chocolates altogether. Now, Preeti has 3 apples. How many? 3 plus Rita brings 2 more apples. Rita brings 2 more apples. Now, how many are there altogether? See, 3. 3, keep in your mind. 2. Open the fingers. 2. Which is a greater number here? 3. 3, keep in your mind. 2. Open the fingers. After 3, 4, 5. What is the answer? Equals. What is the answer now? 5. 3 plus 2 equals 5. This is read and write. Some matter you are giving, that read the answer. Read. Afterwards you write the numbers and do the addition. Next. I have 4 apples. 4 balloons. How many balloons? 4. Plus, Jan gives me 2 more balloons. How many? 2 more balloons. I have 4 balloons. Jan gives us 2 more balloons. Now, all together, how many are there all together? Which is a greater number here? 4. 4, keep in your mind. Which is a smaller number? 2. Open the 2 fingers. After 4, 5, 6. What is the answer? 6. 4 plus 2 equals 6. Do you understand, ma'am? How to do the addition? In the previous class also we do, but again I will explain for you. See, 4 plus 2 equals 6. Did you practice the addition table of 1? You should practice addition table of 1. Then some more examples. Look at me, all of you. I have 2 chocolates. Plus, my uncle gives me 6 more chocolates. How many chocolates? 6. I have 2. My uncle gives me 2 more chocolates. Now, how many are there all together with me? This which is a greater number? 6. 6, keep in your mind. Open the 2 fingers. After 6, 7, 8. What is the answer? 8. 2 plus 6 equals 8. 2 plus 6 equals 8. Next one. 6. I have 6 plus. My aunt gives us 4 more plus. I have 6. My aunt gives me 4 more plus. Which is a greater number here? 6. 6, keep in your mind. Which is the smaller number? 4. Open the 4 fingers. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Which number you keep in your mind? 6. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Equals, what is the answer? 10. 6 plus 4 equals 10. 6 plus plus 4 equals 10. You should practice addition on the slate. Are you understand ma? See here. This is your homework. Page number. This is your workout book. See here. Here do the addition. And here read and write the answer. Preeti brings 3 balloons. Write down 3 to the park. Rita brings 2 balloons. Write down 2. Park. To the park. How many balloons are there altogether? 3 plus 2. How many balloons are there altogether? 5. 3 plus 2 equals 5. Next, I have 3 apples. Write down 3. John gives me 4 more. Write down 4. How many apples do I have altogether? First write 3, then after 4. 3 plus 4 equals 4. Which is a greater number here? 4. 4. Keep in your mind, open the 3 fingers. After 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 plus 4 equals 7. What is the answer? 7. Next, 2 fish are swimming in the water. Write down 2. 5 more fish join them. How many fish are swimming all together? 2 plus 5. Which is a greater number here? 5. 5. Keep in your mind. Open the 2 fingers. After 5, 6, 7. What is the answer? 7. 2 plus 5 equals 7. Should do page number 49 mark. Complete this word. And here, additions. See. 1 plus 1. Circle the 1 on the number line. Move forward 1 time. What is the answer? 2. Write down 2. Next, 6 plus 2 plus 6. Which is a greater number here? 6. Where is the 6 on the number line? Here it is. Circle the 6. Which is a smaller number? 2. Move forward 2 times. Where are you? 8. Write the answer. 8. Next, 4 plus 5. Circle the 5 on the number line. Move forward 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where are you? 9. Write the answer. 9. 4 plus 5 equals 9. Next, 3 plus 3. Circle the 3 on the number line. Move forward 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Where are you? 6. Write the answer. 6. 3 plus 3 equals 6. Next, 6 plus 1. Circle the 6 on the number line. Move forward 1 time. 7. What is the answer here? 7. 6 plus 1 equals 7. Next, 1 plus 0. 1 plus 0. 0 means anything not there. 1 plus 0 equals 1. 7 plus 3. Circle the 7 on the number line. Move forward 3 times. What is the answer? 10. 7 plus 3 equals 10. 1 plus 8. Circle the 8 on the number line. Move forward 1 time. Where are we? 9. Yeah, 1 plus 8 equals 9. 6 plus 4. Circle the 6 on the number line. Move forward 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where are we? 10. What is the answer? 10. 5 plus 5. Circle the 5 on the number line. Move forward 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where are we? 10. 5 plus 5 equals 10. Next, 5 plus 0. 5. Write the answer. 5. 3 plus 7. Circle the 7 on the number line. Move forward 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Where are we? 10. 3 plus 7 equals 10. 4 plus 1. Circle the 4 on the number line. Move forward 1 time. 5. 4 plus 1 equals 5. 5 plus 1. Circle the 5 on the number line. Move forward 1 time. What is the answer? 6. Next, 7 plus 0. Write the 7. Okay, this do the work at home. Next, we will discuss about homeworks. This is a homework practice book, page number 46 and 47. Do the additions. 1 plus 7. Circle the 7 on the number line. Move forward 1 time. What is the answer? 8. Next, 2 plus 3. Circle the 3 on the number line. Move forward 2 times. Where are we? 5. 2 plus 3 equals 5. Next, 0 plus 1. 0 means anything not there. Only 1. 0 plus 1 equals 1. 8 plus 1. After 8, 9. Write the answer. 9. Next 6 plus 2. Circle the 6 on the number line. Move forward 2 times. Where are we? 8. Write the answer. 8. 0 plus 9 equals 9. 1 plus 5 equals. After 5, 6. 1 plus 8 equals. After 8, 9. Next 2 plus 4 equals. Circle the 4 on the number line. Move forward 2 times. Where are we? 6. 2 plus 4 equals 6. 0 plus 2 equals 2. 5 plus 1 equals 6. 1 plus 2 equals 3. Do like this one. Page number 46 and 47. Next worksheet book. In this also, add and write the answer in the circle. See ya. Do the addition and write the answer. 5 plus 2 equals 7. 6 plus 1 equals 7. 4 plus 4 equals 8. 3 plus 6 equals 9. 2 plus 7 equals 9. 3 plus 3 equals 6. 1 plus 0 equals 1. 4 plus 2 equals 6. 6 plus 3 equals 9. 5 plus 4 equals 9. How to do this? 5. Keep in your mind, open the 4 fingers. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Write the answer. 9. 3 plus 1. 3. Keep in your mind, open the 1 finger. After 3, 4. Write the answer. 4. 1 plus 7 equals 8. 0 plus 9 equals 9. 8 plus 2 equals 8. Keep in your mind, open the 2 fingers. After 8, 9, 10. Write the answer. 10. 6 plus 2. 6. Keep in your mind. Open the 2 fingers. After 6, 7, 8. Write the answer. 8. 5 plus 3. 5. Keep in your mind. Open the 3 fingers. After 5, 6, 7, 8. Write the answer. 8. Next, here also. 3 plus 2. Circle the 3 on the number line. Move forward 2 times. Where are we? 5. Write the answer. 5. 1 plus 4. 1 plus 3, sorry, 1 plus 3, circle the 3 on the number line, move forward 1 time. What is the answer? 4. Next, 4 plus 2, circle the 4 on the number line, move forward 2 times. 6. What is the answer? 6. 3 plus 1, circle the 3 on the number line, move forward 1 time. What is the answer? 4. Do like this, ma'am. Okay, children, do the addition. You should practice the addition, children. Okay, have a nice day. Thank you. Bye-bye.